Hey everybody, it's Nojo. Welcome back for another episode of Let's Play Spectrobes Origins. In the last episode, we wandered our way into this cave. Check out this cool picture. This episode, we're gonna go deep into the ruins for the fourth time. Who didn't see that coming? Oh, of course, we get the ground version of those plants. Oh, never mind, they're just a different version of the grass. So, this is our first grass in this place. And probably the only one. Hey! I didn't know you could do that. Oh, wait a second. Supposed to switch last episode? I forgot it. I guess we're just moving on.
Go. Go.
Oh. No, not again. This guy's like the master of getting trapped. Yeah, we always have just the right type.
Go.
Yeah, that thing looks weird. And we give sword. Hey, it's the Pippa sword, whatever that is. Heck, since it's a sword, why don't we try it out? Okay, apparently that thing just changes colors for some reason.
Go.
Pink. The only time I'm glad to see it. Not really in the mood for a battle. What the? Dang, this thing is kicking. floor is pretty freaking awesome. Spectrobes always get screwy around this area for some reason. Oh, right. You send back in your child form Spectrobe, for some reason everything goes back underground. Ooh, colorful buttons. Ooh, yes. Okay, let's try the green and red one. Be a little festive. Well, I guess I can't use that one then. Fine, green. So, which would be right over here. Puzzle skills.
Go.
Cool. All right, you freaking dork. Stop getting here before me.
Go.
Huh? You could even hear that. My computer is being stupid. Ancient device number 4. Glad we actually got here. Here we go again. Okay, this isn't interesting anymore. It's just plain boring. Yeah, I'm facing backwards. Oh, never mind. The light. Come on, Biscuitator, it's time to defy death again. That's right, Biscuitator. Biscuit. Find the next ruins. If only I would have paid attention to where we were going. It's probably just gonna be me running all over the desert. But I have a feeling it's over there. Stupid trains. And distortions. distortion, stupid tool. Well, we're going the right way. Sand Velociraptors, I'm gonna kick your butt with my awesome sword. Not sure what that was. Well, my attacks are super easy. Get over here! You didn't even get to do your stupid little roar. Alright, we're done here. I can hear it.
Go.
There we go. Hopefully there's only five, because I'm getting tired of this. Figure out how the Rubens works. There's only 3 minutes left, and I highly doubt we'll be able to do that in this episode. So, might as well do the bonus after episode stuff, so I don't have to make one. And all we've got is this one new fossil, which is probably just going to be a mineral. Let's check it out. And no, I was wrong. But I do know what it is. I believe it's the under-evolved form of Marex. Mayar, really? And there we go. Just call it Eula. See, I really don't want slave one in there, so yeah, it's got a different party member. So well, we're running really low on time, so I'll see you guys in the next episode. Finally figure this stuff out.